Hey guys, Caden here at Leading Edge Equipment. Today we're out here with the C500T cart. So this will be a new series cart moving forward. They're able to be ordered in model year 25. We're just gonna touch on some of the new features that this enables. So first, we're gonna start up here at the new G5E cart side display. So this display now is touchscreen. On the old C650 and 850 carts, those were not. If you remember, they had the buttons over here if you ever got to see one. This is touchscreen, makes it a little bit easier for the use by the operator. The other thing I want to touch on the display itself is there's this EPG on off. So on a trailing cart, that's what the T stands for after C500T. So the trailing cart, these are gonna be hydraulic driven EPGs. The EPGs right up front here, you'll see the batteries. If we kick it on, you'll hear the little bit of a whine. That enables the meters. So we'll shut that off as we continue on. You'll notice also on the display though, there's scales. So you'll see on each tank, there's scales. So this also gives us a little bit better way to measure how much product we actually have in the tanks. So that's really nice to have right here, readily available. Kind of like the C650 and 850 carts. As we keep moving, it's the same conveyor, high capacity conveyor. We still have the same remote controls with that. The next thing to touch on is the EZCal system. So we are still able to do a traditional calibration for your MDV. But the other thing this gives us the ability to do is a 75% quicker calibration. So we got each color meter right here. Each one of these meters, I'll show in a second, goes in a gate. So each gate has its own meter roller rather than one large meter roller. So we just plug that in down here, dump the product in, we'd start the cal over here, and it would give us the MDV just like that. The bucket hangs down here to catch it. There's already a scale here to weigh it. So it's actually a really neat feature. We're gonna do a separate video on that. Continuing on to touch on the meter rollers, if we actually look down here at the new Accurate system, you'll notice each gate has its own meter roller. What that enables is curve compensation. So if we were to turn that on in the display, as we're making a sweep of a left-hand turn, that right-hand side is actually moving faster, the inside is going a little bit slower. It's kind of like our ExactApply sprayers. So this gives us the ability to compensate for that for a better stand count. The other thing it enables is prescription rate. So it's 8 times more accurate because we have 8 meter rollers. So as we come across those individual sections of a prescription, we can compensate with the meters. So it's a great system. It's really cool to see in action as well. As we keep moving, the one other feature with the tanks is it's a low profile hopper. Not gonna really touch on that a lot. But as we keep moving to the back, I want to touch on the blower. So you still have a twin air system. This one here is a single high capacity blower. But with this, we actually have blower automation. So inside the display, we are actually able to tell it what we want, and it'll automatically adjust the hydraulics to accommodate the fan RPM. So a little bit different RPM settings. We just have to refer to the owner's manual for that. But it actually works out pretty cool. You don't have to worry about messing with your hydraulics to get it honed in. So kind of some of a high level overview real quick of the new features. If you're interested in anything else, please get a hold of us at Leading Edge Equipment, and we appreciate your business.